President, please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Per our schedule, this morning we will continue with the proceeding of putting the documents
prévu,
before the chamber.
Nous allons ce matin continuer la présentation des documents
by the concerned parties.
Par les parties.
Before we proceed, the chamber would like to remind the accused, in particular,
avant de commencer, la chambre souhaite rappeler aux accusés,
Sari and Mr.
Messieurs Yang Sari et Kyu Sampan,
that the chamber is well aware of your right to remain
que la chambre
silent.
Est bien consciente de votre droit à garder le silence.
For the proceedings at this stage. And Mr. Yang Sari in particular seems to always exercise
Monsieur Yang Sari semble toujours se prévaloir de son droit de garder le silence.
The accused is entitled to give comments to the documents that the chamber would like to intend to be put before the chamber or by the parties before the chamber.
Bien entendu, faire des observations sur les documents prévus au débat. C'est votre droit.
We would like now to give the floor to Judge Ya Sakon.
La chambre laisse maintenant la parole au juge Ya Sakon
with the placement of documents before the chamber.
Pour la production de documents
you
devant la chambre.
You may proceed.
Monsieur le juge.
Judge Ya Sakon. Thank
Ya
you,
Sakon.
Mr. President.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
The chamber would like to place documents in relation to the historical backgrounds of Democratic Cambodia before
Merci.
The parties as follows.
Au débat et des documents suivants relatifs au contexte historique.
Document E3/1, that is the summary of lessons of the movement of the revolutionary action in Khmer, the EIN is 00 6 3 9 2 9 2 6 9 9 2 6 4 2 0 0 6 9 9 2 77 0 0 6 9 9 2 6 9 and in English 00 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0
français 0069 92 64 00 69 92 67.
This document summarizes the revolutionary movements and the view of the CPK and the philosophy and strategies of the CPK to achieve a socialism in Cambodia.
Pour la réalisation du socialisme.
The entire document is to be submitted before this chamber.
Le document dans son entier.
Do the accused wish to make comment regarding this document?
Il s'agit du cours abrégé sur l'histoire du mouvement révolutionnaire cambodgien sous la direction du Parti communiste cambodgien. Les accusés ont-ils des observations sur ces documents? Monsieur Nguyen Chia.
Mr. Nguyen Chia, would you like to make comment?
Souhaitez-vous faire des observations?
Luke Cusson-Pond.
Mr. Cusson-Pond, would you like to make comments?
Monsieur Cusson-Pond, souhaitez-vous faire des observations?
Cusson-Pond.
Cusson-Pond.
Good morning, Your Honours.
Bonjour.
I do not have any comments to make.
Je n'ai pas d'observation.
Thank you.
Je vous remercie.
And Mr. Ian Sari.
Monsieur Ian Sari.
Excuse me, Your Honour. I think my client would like to respond. Although
he finds
it difficult to follow if long texts are read to him.
Mais il trouve très difficile de suivre quand on lui lit de longs passages, même en Khmer.
President, court officer,
le président.
Can you present the document?
Huissier d'audience, pouvez-vous?
With the document number as raised by the judge.
Présenter le document.
Also bring a hard copy to the accused.
Projeter le document, c'est-à-dire conformément au.
Mr. Nunchi, you may
à la
proceed.
Cote qu'a donné Monsieur le juge, et aussi fournir une copie papier
I would like
à l'accusé.
To get the instruction again, Mr. President, as it was not Nunchi, clear.
Nunchi, pouvez-vous répéter les instructions? Je n'ai pas
Judge
bien Yasakon. Compris.
The document is a summary of the revolutionary movement and the view of the CPK.
Cours abrégé sur l'histoire du mouvement révolutionnaire cambodgien sous la direction du Parti communiste cambodgien.
Philosophy and the method.
Ils sont expliqués les philosophies et méthodes
in Cambodia.
Du PCK pour la réalisation du socialisme au Cambodge.
Menteri Rotbah Telaka jauh ayat kesah cikadah tujuan tu Nunchi. You instructed to bring a hard copy to Nunchi.
Huissier d'audience, veuillez donner une copie papier du document à Nunchi.
President, Mr. Nunchie, you may proceed.
Monsieur Nunchie, vous avez la parole.
I would like to request Nunchie. For the original document, Mr. President.
J'aimerais que l'on me présente le document d'origine, Monsieur le Président.
President, the chamber already ruled regarding the documents
la chambre
to be
déjà
put
tranché
before the chamber,
cette question.
And there is no requirement for the original document.
Il n'est pas nécessaire
for the documents
de produire
in
les
the press file, if there is no contradictory evidence that they are
à moins de
not original, then they can be put for debate
raison de croire
before the chamber.
Pas d'un document
so we would like to see your comments
on the
content
of
this document.
Débattu et la Chambre souhaite entendre vos observations sur ce document. Je ne peux pas vous lire, je ne peux
President,
pas lire tout le document maintenant.
You may take your time
le
to
Président,
study this document
vous pouvez prendre
and you
votre temps pour étudier ce document à votre aise
at a later stage
et faire des observations plus
and probably
tard.
By next week,
peut-être d'ici à la
which
semaine prochaine,
we will continue the proceedings of placing the documents before the chamber for comments.
L'audience d'aujourd'hui et la présentation du document.
Judge Yasuko, you may proceed
Monsieur
with
le juge Yasuko,
the next document.
La parole.
E 3/95, which is
95.
A record of interview.
C'est une compte rendu d'audition de M. Yang Sari
before the co-investigating
devant les
judges.
Co-juges d'instruction.
Dated 10 November 2007. The KMA ERN is 00153377. English is 00153377.
En anglais.
French is 00153403. In this record of interview,
document du 14 novembre 2007. Dans ce
I
document,
like
Yang Sari
state that
déclare.
My birth name is Gum Trang.
Je me ré
the name
que
matches
nom de
the name and the place of birth above.
Kum Trang.
I changed my name
Kum
when Trang. I requested for the change
au lieu de
of
the
birth certificate.
J'ai changé de
so
nom lors de la modification de la date de naissance pour passer
school.
Le concours d'entrée au lycée Sisowat.
Then I used the
venant
name
alors le nom
Sari.
De Yang Sari.
I agreed to the use of the name
Yang
Sari during
pour que l'on
the
utilise le nom de Yang Sari dans la présente procédure.
Do the accused would like to make comment regarding this document?
Les accusés ont-ils des observations sur
Mr.
ce Yang Sari? Document? Monsieur Yang Sari?
We can assume that Mr. Yang Sari still exercises his right to remain silent. We can now move to the next accused.
Exerce son droit de garder le silence.
Pas micro
Judge Yasakond. E3/19, the biography of Mr. Yang Sari.
Biographie de M. Yang Sari.
0058 66 68. And the English.
En anglais.
Is
00055557 0404.
The French.
En français.
00039 1415. In this biography of Yang Sari, it states that he was born on the 1st
January
1930 in Barai, in Prevang Province, in Cambodia.
Cambodge.
He studied at Lycée Sisowat in Phnom Penh, and then in France,
puis en France,
that is at the École Normale
Supérieure.
And in 1959, he attended the East Berlin International Youth Festival.
Participé au Festival international de la jeunesse.
He lost his French scholarship due to
il a perdu sa bourse d'études pour des activités politiques.
From 1953 to 1956,
ensuite de 55 à 56,
he was the president of the Association of Khmer Students in France.
Ce sera pour l'interprète, il était président de l'Union générale d'étudiants en France. Et en 1958, il a enseigné au lycée Sisowat de Phnom Penh.
He was considered as a communist cadre in charge of matters relating to Khmer teachers.
Auprès du corps enseignant
he had close ties with the
US and the USS embassy in Phnom Penh.
In July 1963, he left Phnom Penh to join the Khmer Rouge underground movement.
Le Maquis Khmer Rouge.
In between 1971 to 1973, he was representative of the domestic resistance within the Grung
auprès du Grung
in Peking.
À Pékin.
In late 1973, he became a special advisor to the Grung
à partir de la fin de 1973 en zone libérée.
He went on frequent visits to China and North Vietnam.
En Chine et au Nord Vietnam.
Mr. Ieng Sary, would you wish to make comment regarding this document?
Souhaitez-vous, Monsieur Ieng Sary, faire des observations sur ce document?
The President, Mr. Ieng Sary, exercises his right to remain silent. So for the subsequent document presentation, there is no need for
pour les prochains documents.
Judge Yasakon to request
Monsieur
for comment from Mr. Ieng Sary, and if he wishes to make comment,
et s'il souhaite en faire,
please make a request known to the chamber.
Il n'a qu'à le faire savoir à la chambre.
Ieng Sary's defense counsel, you
la
may proceed.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors, and good morning
Maître
to everyone
Carlos.
In and around the courtroom.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
For the past four years,
juge,
I've heard that this is an internationalized tribunal that is supposed to apply international standards. I am unaware of a single internationalized or national tribunal supported with international funding from the United Nations, which continually insists on posing questions to an accused after an accused has indicated clearly and unequivocally that he or she wishes to remain silent. I think that this is an abuse of the process. Mr.
Ieng Sary
has indicated he does not wish to answer any questions. Seeking a comment is no different than posing a question. And this can be interpreted as a form of coercion. We appreciate your ruling, Your Honor, Mr. President, but we insist that this approach cease from henceforward. If the other accused who are willing to speak wish to comment, that's fine. But it seems to us that this is a form of coercion and it's an abuse of Ms. Ieng Sary's fair trial rights. This may be a procedure that is acceptable in a national jurisdiction such as France. We're not in France. This is a Cambodian court which has been internationalized, applying international standards, not national standards from a foreign jurisdiction. I would most appreciate it, Mr. President, if henceforward we do not apply this procedure. It is a waste of time and resources as well. Thank you very much.
Ne le fasse pas, il s'agit d'une perte de temps et de ressources. Je vous remercie.
President.
Le président.
Merci. Thank you, Defense Counsel, for being sorry. The Chamber would like also to remind you that the proceeding that we are undertaking at the moment is also in respecting the right of your client. These documents are relevant
que nous suivons ce matin respectent aussi les droits de vos clients. Ces documents portent sur vos clients. Charges.
We do not impose any obligation on Ian Sari. We give him the opportunity.
L'occasion est donnée à M. Ian Sari.
Therefore, there is no reason to suggest that we put any pressure on the accused.
Et il n'y a pas lieu de suggérer que l'on fasse pression sur les accusés.
To respect the right of the accused is not a coercion or any form of
it. Le respect des droits de l'accusé n'est pas une forme de coercition.
The National Defense Council for Kilsen Pawn, you may proceed, but please do not repeat what has already been discussed or debated.
La défense de Kilsen Pawn, mais veuillez ne pas répéter ce qui a déjà été débattu. Maître Kong Som-on.
I'd like to raise a matter before your honor and to make an observation regarding the explanation made by your honor just then.
Et faire une observation sur les explications que la Chambre vient de donner. Si vous me le permettez.
President, thank you, Defense Counsel. You may need to exercise your right properly. You cannot make a remark or observation regarding
ne pouvez
in regards to what we ruled.
Faire des observations sur une décision de la Chambre.
Judge Yasakon, you may proceed.
Monsieur le juge Yasakon, vous avez la parole.
Judge Yasakon.
Monsieur le juge Yasakon.
The next document
Sokon.
Is
le prochain document
E3
est présenté E3 bar
144. That is the record of interview of Pan Sawanhan. Before the co-investigating judges.
Compte rendu d'audition devant les juges d'instruction de Pan Sawanhan.
The Khmer EAN is
00-28-77712.
The English
en anglais,
is
00-29-51-61.
And the French
et en français,
is 00-35-31-25. In this record of interview of the witness, the witness states that
in
1970, I went to Hanoi with Ying Sari, and two of his bodyguards,
et deux de ses gardes du corps,
and two young boys, and
et deux jeunes
young
garçons,
girl
et une jeune fille,
was myself. I was a singer
la jeune fille,
in the
plutôt.
Teenage group broadcast
j'étais
on the radio.
J'étais une chanteuse dans un groupe de musique adolescent dont
do
la musique devait passer sur les ondes de la radio.
Comment regarding this document?
Les accusés souhaitent faire des observations.
Judge, you may just proceed with the presentation of document.
If any of the accused
wishes to make comment,
faire,
then the accused would make that intention
ils
known to
part de
the
cette
chamber.
À la chambre.
You just need to proceed with the presentation
poursuivez
of those documents.
Avec la présentation des documents.
E3/16, which is the next document, is a book by Kilsen Pawn on the history of Cambodia,
sur l'histoire du Cambodge.
From the beginning until the Democratic Cambodia. The Khmer EAN is 00-38-0-3-6-4 English is 00-49-82-30. The French is 00-64-38-33-8-3-3. In the book, it
dans
states that the new party, which is the
que le nouveau parti,
the Labour's Party of Cambodia,
c'est-à-dire le Parti des travailleurs du Cambodge,
said the name was only known to those who joined the conference. It was not in the political agenda or in the statute. It was spoken only about the Cambodian party, and the Vietnamese only knew of the old name of the party.
Nom du parti.
It states that the party belongs to the workers,
qu'il s'agit du
which
parti
was based on the Marxist-Leninist, and they were close to the
Marxist-Leninisme.
The organization was based on the
proche des marxistes,
centralized democracy.
La philosophie était
and
celle
they
de
also
démocratie
adhered
centralisée.
To the principle of criticism and self-criticism.
Et fondée sur les principes de critique et d'autocritique.
The document at KMAIN 003803871 and the English is 00 4982 3 5 2 0 0 4 9 8 2 3 6. The French is 00 6 4 3 8 3 8 3 9. It describes that in late February 1963,
the second Congress
was convened in order to put a seal to for the appointment of
Salazzo
as the party secretary, and
Nguyen
was still the second person, and
Sao Pem
became the full-fledged member of the standing committee.
Sont devenus membres titulaires du comité permanent.
In the same document,
dans le même
at
document,
EAN in Khmer 00 38 03 78 78 00 00 38 00 03 79 English 00
dans le document anglais
00 49 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 82 41.
The document states that in the Standing Committee of the CPK, Mr. Salazzo declared that the three members of the Standing Committee whose name listed in the list had to leave Phnom Penh. This idea was already initiated in
1960.
Later, Yang Sary told Salazzo that he challenged such idea. He thought that before leaving Phnom Penh, the party had to have the support
Phnom Penh,
in the base.
Le parti devait au préalable avoir
However, Mr. Nguyen Chia, whose name did not appear in the list of the 34 people,
Cependant, Nguyen Chia, qui ne figurait pas sur la liste de ces 34 personnes,
could not be concluded that he started any activity.
Et qui n'a pas encore été l'objet d'aucune accusation, a souligné que les dirigeants ne devaient pas continuer à rester.
This could impact
Sinon,
other
cela allait
people.
Avoir des conséquences sur les autres.
And Yang Sary,
de ce fait, Yang Sary a accepté à
contre-cœur. To such
Là, c'était le deuxième tournant
later.
Effectué par le mouvement.
Document E3/10.
Ensuite, il y a le document E3/10.
Revolutionary flag of
C'est
Cambodia,
un numéro de l'étendard révolutionnaire.
Special issue.
Un numéro spécial.
September.
Qui date du mois de septembre.
Ian and Khmer 00 36 30 64 0 0 36 30 64 through 65
Ian
and English 0 0 4 5 0 4 5 0 5 0 6 0 6 French Ian 0 0 49 18 72
00491877.
In the same magazine, it reads,
je lis,
until the 30th of September 1960,
we
conducted the first party congress.
Nous avons organisé le premier congrès du parti.
The congress was convened and attended by representatives from the locals.
Les représentants
there were about 20 people
il y avait presque 20
attending
participants à cette
the
occasion.
Congress. The meeting was convened during the time when the enemies were attacking
avec une force
us. People were arrested and detained.
Ils ont mis des gens en détention.
In the rural areas, the enemies conducted their fascist activities and destroyed our comrades. Even in such a situation, we could convene the first congress successfully
une première assemblée générale in
Phnom Penh.
Au cours de laquelle nous
we
nous
noted that
if
the party failed to have the statute, we had no essence to base on. So with this statute, we can have our
en effet,
basis.
Nous ne savions pas sur quoi nous baser pour orienter
and from
notre
the
action.
Congress, we could build our strategy, tactical lines.
Il fallait d'abord définir les statuts.
Without such lines, there would be no clear direction, and it would be very dangerous to the people's force. So it can be concluded that we could both
devise
the strategic and tactical
lines.
The lines had to be adopted by the General Congress. And for this reason, the first General Congress was convened in Phnom Penh. Document
E3/50. Je passe au document E3/50.
Circular.
C'est
of
une
the Democratic Cambodia dated the 20th of May 1976, entitled The Third Anniversary of the Cooperative Organization, document ERN in Khmer 00442210, ERN in English 00636010.
006300
00633784
00633784
this circular it states that
dans
the cooperatives were encouraged to attack the enemy both economically militarily and in all aspects
dans tous les domaines.
In 1973, the new idea of collectivization was introduced. It was the time when the severe attacks by the American imperialists attacked us. However, we won the victory over the traitors and the imperialists.
Les impérialistes
we
et les
moved
traîtres.
Closer to Phnom Penh
nous nous
and
Phnom Penh.
Changed the enemy's situation, both economically and in the military aspect. Phnom Penh and the surrounding areas were attacked on the first phase. In 1975,
en 74,
it was the last
battle. L'année 75
to win
a été
the victory led by the party. On the
c'était
20th of May 1973, cooperatives, peasant cooperatives all across the country were established. Without such cooperatives, we could not win the war over the
aerial
bombardments by the Americans. E3/94 interview
94.
With Ian Sari by Elizabeth Becker on the 22nd of July 1981 in New York.
À New York.
document E Ensuite, in Khmer 00558892 English ERN 00342500 French ERN 00601999. In that
interview,
it was quoted as saying that there were reasons.
Il est indiqué,
one of which was that there was a fear that the American would bomb Cambodia. Saigon was not liberated back then. I just arrived in Phnom Penh on the 24th of April. And I learned of the evacuation through report only. Document
E3/2.
The brief summary of the party's history.
D'un aperçu de l'histoire du parti.
1/75. Document ERN in Khmer 00679877 through.
Jusqu'à
83. ERN in English 00443 48 through 54 through 55 French ERN 00 65 7 3 47 through 51. According to the document, this document was published by the military office of the Standing Committee of the East Zone.
Du comité de la zone Est.
It was about the time during the second anniversary of the
C'était
party.
À l'époque du deuxième anniversaire
it was
du parti.
About the history of the
Et cela
party and how problems were addressed and the objectives of the party from 1951 through 1967.
Document E3 bar.
This document is relevant to the interview of Ieng Sary
est une interview de Ieng Sary
on the 12th of November 2007. Khmer ERN 0015 2279 through 83 English ERN 0015 3 3 1 1 through 14 French ERN 00153325 through 28. These documents are now put in entirety before this chamber. In the interview, Ieng Sary indicated
Dans
that his occupation before the revolution
qu'avant la
was
revolution,
the professor
il
in history.
Était professeur d'histoire.
And his occupation during the Democratic Kampuchea regime and the following occupations were
et
the
après,
special envoy
il a été envoyé spécial
for the resistance movement
du mouvement
based
de
in
résistance
Peking.
Établi à Pékin.
Working with King Norodom Sihanouk on the 23rd of April, and I also received visiting guests at the Foreign Affairs section. From the 4th of April 1976, I forget the exact date, I was the first Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Foreign Affairs.
Il avait été ministre des Affaires étrangères et vice-premier ministre.
Document E3/15. The statement by Deutsch, ERN in command 0023 4070, English ERN 0025 1372, French ERN 0023 4089. In that statement, Deutsch indicates that the party statue, second, the strategic lines
ensuite, il y a la ligne stratégique du mouvement de résistance,
and also the strategic movement to gather forces to attack
the enemy
in the National Democratic Revolution. This document was adopted in the First Congress on the 30th of September 1976. Document E3/24, the record of interview of witness Pi Poon,
alias Wee Chiem, dated
2007. Interview was conducted in Bon Thai Minh Chay by the co-investigating judges. ERN in Khmer 0020 4067, English ERN 0022 3580, French ERN 00503919. The witness indicates that in 1967, I met Yeng Sari at Kon Toi Nia in Ratanakiri province. Yeng Sari gave me a letter to be sent to Vietnam representing the Central Committee of Vietnam in order to attack the southern part of Vietnam. Later on, December, I met Pol Pot, who was sick, and he was admitted to a hospital to be treated in Vietnam. I met Yeng Sari at office 102. He stationed there. Pol Pot was stationed at office 100. It was about 3 kilometers apart from one office to another. In 1968 through 1969, I remained in that same place.
Je suis resté là-bas.
By the end of 1969, Pol Pot went to Vietnam and Peking, and I remained with Yeng Sari.
Je suis resté avec Yeng Sari.
Document IS 13.134. The record of the meeting with secretaries and undersecretaries of the Special Independent Divisions in 1976. The meeting was convened at 2 o'clock. ERN in Khmer 0005 2402, English ERN 0018 39 82, French ERN 0033 4972. In this record of the meeting, Brother 89 asked that
le frère 89,
the party ceremony had to be convened, and composition of the people who attended the party had to be revealed as well. The ceremony would be most importantly in essence rather than in the event itself. The party convened such a ceremony on the 1951.
Ensuite, on trouve la motion.
However, we decided to change this event to the 30th of September 1960, in which we could change the names of the party from Worker Party to later on the Communist Party of Cambodia. Document IS 20.28, interview with Nguyen Chia and Kem Nguyen.
Une interview de Nguyen Chia recueillie par Kem
Nguyen. C'est le document IS 13.28, 00781, 82 in Khmer. English ERN 00184662. French ERN 00596185.
Il s'agit du document IS
20.28.
Corrige l'interprète. Dans cette interview, on trouve la mention suivante.
During the meeting, members of the Party's committee were
les membres du comité du parti
appointed
ont été how many people nommés
response 10 to 15
quant
people
au nombre de personnes,
and you could imagine that people were staff
de 10 à 15
were put in one room which was very staffy.
Ajouté, je lis,
question, did you remember all those names?
Nguyen Chia.
I cannot
question,
remember them all,
vous
but
vous
there was
de
no
réponse de
Ta.
Je ne me
ta
pas
was
du tout,
not there non. Yet.
Mais il n'y avait
however,
pas
I
ta.
Remember that
il n'était pas encore là.
That the party's committee was appointed
je me souviens de la composition
and the standing
du comité
or the central committee was central. Appointed. Tusamut was among of them. Tusamut was the secretary of the party, and I was the
moi,
deputy secretary. Ma Mong from
Mamong
and Yeng Sari were also members, including Kao Mies. And I think there was also A Chong, the guy from Koh Kong. But I don't remember
Kong,
the details.
Je m'en souviens plus.
There were three people in the standing committee.
Ta Tu,
I myself,
Ta
and
Salotsar.
And I think perhaps Ma Mong was also included. After the meeting,
après la réunion,
we met on the 30th of September 1960. Then we went to the rural areas. Those who were tasked with going to the rural areas had to go down to the area. Those who were supposed to be in Phnom Penh had to go to Phnom Penh. I worked on both locations, the rural areas and Phnom Penh. However, Salotsar was engaged in Phnom Penh rather than in the rural area. Ta was old and he was weak and he could not move further from town. In the same interview, under ERN in Khmer 00178191, English ERN 00184667, French ERN 00596189. In the same interview,
il est indiqué
it reads,
ce qui suit.
That is why the Second Party Congress in 1963, Salotsar was the secretary of the party and I was then the deputy secretary. I contented to that.
J'ai
I did not mind it.
Cela ne m'a pas posé de
at
problème.
That time, there were no people's group attending
et
the Congress
il n'y avait
because
pas le
the, it was
citoyens.
The principle that
parce que,
we
principe,
only needed
on
the underground forces to attend the Congress. Kao Mies was not attending that. And the meeting was conducted at Charles de Gaulle. On
question
Charles de Gaulle
où la a eu lieu.
Street,
réponse de
Ian Sari,
sur le boulevard
I
de Gaulle.
Myself,
ce jour-là,
Anong,
il y avait beaucoup de monde.
Akker, Elias Sopal, the guy who was the trainer in sport in Yukon Toh High School, Von Wade and Rosnim, alias Mul Sambat, and Tamok, and perhaps other people including Ma Mong, also attended that meeting. In 1963, the party was established. The rural organizations were underway. Movement progressed both in the cities and in the rural areas. It started from the 24 people event.
Et puis il y eut un événement, celui des 24 personnes.
The mass movement was very strong.
Cependant, le mouvement des masses était quand même très puissant.
And after the 24 people event was pronounced,
annoncé cet événement des 24 personnes,
parmi eux, il y avait Salotsar, Son Sen, were involved. I think
non,
we need to
si
conduct further
savoir,
research on this.
Je ne sais plus qui d'autre encore.
They were those intellectuals, including Kyu Sompon, Hu Nim, and Hu Yun. I don't remember other question. Did Uncle Ham join the party or the Central Committee response? I don't remember. I don't remember when they went into the jungle.
Il faut lui demander en carnet la problématique. Lorsqu'il y a eu l'émergence de cet événement, le parti s'est réuni.
Should not stay put in the city.
Et
we
a vu que si le
comité
central restait dans la ville,
moving
cela
to the
allait être
jungle.
Problématique.
So in 1993, we already left for the jungle. Pol Pot left first. Later on, Ieng Sary was departing. He was reluctant to leave Phnom Penh because he cared for his family members. I left Phnom Penh also, and in 1965, Son Sen left Phnom Penh. Document IS 20.8, interview with Ieng Sary and
interview
ABC
de Ieng Sary recueilli par
TV, Australia,
near Malai. Australienne ABC.
Khmer
IRN
0022444 French rather, English IRN 00078610 French IRN 00347376 through
jusqu'à
77. In the interview,
dans cette interview,
Ieng Sary indicates that he made all the decisions. The people had to be evacuated from cities.
Il dit, les gens devaient être évacués des villes.
And that that had nothing to do with my decision.
Cela ne relevait pas
because
de ma decision.
On the 23rd of April 1975, I landed
de l'avion
Peking.
En provenance de Pékin.
And later on, I learned that Phnom Penh was empty. Everything was decided.
Tout avait déjà été décidé.
And
et
it was nothing left for me to
parler.
Talk about it. IS 4.1. The book authored by Elizabeth Becker.
C'est un livre d'Elizabeth Becker.
Entitled When the War
intitulé
Was Over, ERN in Khmer
0023-2072
through 73. English ERN 0023-7762. French ERN 0063-83-34. Through 3-5.
Jusqu'à 3-5.
Donc ce pony pas.
In the book, it states that Ieng Sary and Salotsar became close friends.
Sont devenus des amis proches.
And they fought an alliance with
et qu'ils ont conclu une alliance avec Thun Prasset,
who was less educated
lequel
amongst
était
the
moins
four
instruit
brothers.
Par rapport aux
Sari,
autres frères.
Who was well received within his peer,
Yeng Sari était bien accepté parmi ses pairs.
Had a trust in a young man who was charismatic.
C'était and who un jeune homme charismatique.
Had a tendency to make a brief decision and
il avait
who
tendance
was rather
à prendre décisions rapidement.
Salotso was a
Salotsa
person of humble character,
était
who didn't speak much, who was thoughtful,
de modeste, il parlait peu,
and who had a clean character.
Il avait un caractère
he was
net.
A determined person,
c'était quelqu'un de déterminé.
And he was well liked by the peer.
Il était apprécié par ses pairs.
The rest lived all together.
Les autres vivaient ensemble.
Number 28 at Saint Street, André Lézard in Latin Quarter.
Rue Saint André. Les arts dans le quartier latin.
In a building where Yeng Sari, Mom, Rosette, Ansokun, and some other Khmer Rouge students
où vivaient des étudiants
resided
Khmer.
At various times. Not long after,
la traduction n'est pas officielle parce que les interprètes n'ont pas le document.
She was of a Khmer character. His name was
Yeng
a daughter of a respectful judge.
Il y avait Yeng Tirit, la fille d'un juge respecté.
She was firm, and she became one of the few ladies who studied at the Sisowat school and received high marks for the French language study.
Il avait reçu de très bonnes notes
she
en français.
Was attractive.
Elle était jolie.
And by the comments of her peers, she
et
fell in love
pairs,
with Yeng Sari.
Elle est tombée en amour avec Yeng Sari.
Document IS 4.1.
Document IS 4.1.
That is the same document of
c'est le même
Elizabeth
document,
Becker's
toujours
book.
Dans ce
at ERN 00.
ERN 00.
Through 7.2185 in Khmer, and in English,
00237844
in French, 00638410. It reads that it is
on
true
lit.
That is a
il est vrai.
An extreme coloring or makeover so that everybody would believe that Yeng Sari in fact did not have any official position either in the front
une mascarade pour montrer que Yeng Sari n'avait aucune position officielle dans le gouvernement.
But he was appointed as the special envoy
comme envoyé spécial
in charge of liaison
chargé des relations
with the
avec le
front
roi.
Battlefields in Cambodia and the front in
entre,
Beijing
plutôt, assurant la liaison entre le champ de bataille au Cambodge et le chef du front Sihanouk à Pékin.
IS 4.23, which is the next document,
ensuite,
that is
document,
the book authored by Khieu Samphan,
ouvrage rédigé par
on the recent histories of Cambodia and my subsequent position.
Et mes prises de position.
The ERN in Khmer is 00103815 through 00103816. The English is 00103729 and the French is 00595353888. In the book,
dans cet ouvrage,
states that unfortunately,
écrit, malheureusement,
there were secret plot.
Il y avait des complots secrets.
So that the work could not be continued. The first trick was that of Lumnol. He took the opportunity to provoke demonstration by students in Siem Reap. He made a list of the 34 persons to be arrested. Amongst those was my name. Document
IS 4.3 maintenant.
Which is a directive of the Central Committee of the CPK entitled Decisions of the Central Committee regarding certain matters dated 30 March.
Daté de mars
These are all the documents to be placed this morning.
Monsieur le Président, voilà les documents à présenter ce matin. Le Président. Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Juge Yasokan.
The Chamber would like to inquire with the parties
La Chambre if demande you intend to place any
documents before the
si
Chamber at this stage.
De if so, you may proceed. Si, bel et bien, si c'est le cas, allez-y.
Good morning. Thank you, Mr. President. We would like to start presenting some documents this morning. We will do most of our presentation on Monday or Tuesday, but we will, we'd like to use some of the time available this morning to continue. And, Mr. President, on the issue of the accused having the opportunity to comment on this, some of the material we'll be presenting will be specific to Nguyen Chea, possibly some to Qiu Champagne. I understand and agree with Ing Sri's counsel's comment that he's made very clear that I made an unequivocal assertion that he will not testify, so there's no reason to offer him a comment until counsel informs us that that position has changed. Nguyen Chea, on the other hand, has been commenting and testifying, so I think it is appropriate, at least with respect to documents that relate to him, to offer him the opportunity. Qiu Champagne's position is also, I think, quite different than Ing Sri. He has not unequivocally asserted the right to remain silent. Rather, he has said that for now he wishes to remain silent, but he may wish to comment as the proceedings go on. And in fact, on a couple of occasions before this chamber, he has done so. He made comments at the start of the proceedings on historical background. And yesterday, while he did exercise his right and remained silent on most questions, on the very first document that was presented, he did comment that the events fell before the time period that he claims he became a member of the party, and therefore that there was not something that he would have had knowledge of. So I think because Qiu Champagne has reserved the right to comment on evidence where appropriate, that it may also, there are certain documents that I think it would be appropriate for us also to give him an opportunity. So as I proceed, I may, if it is agreeable to the court, at times offer the opportunity to either Nguyen Chea or Qiu Champagne to comment on the documents if they wish.
La possibilité de faire des observations sur ces documents s'ils le souhaitent.
The President, Defense Counsel, you may proceed.
La parole est à
Thank you, Mr. President.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
as I take into account the time and the resources for the proceedings, I'd like to state
the
accused's position that he will not wish to make any comments regarding the documents to be read by the prosecution.
Sur les documents présentés
so
par
the prosecution can just proceed with the document presentation as done by Judge Yasakov,
comme le juge Yasakov l'a fait.
The international co-prosecutor, you may proceed.
Le président, la parole est à l'accusation.
Thank you, Mr. President. Based on that comment from counsel, I will not offer the opportunity to Mr. Kusampan. If their position should change, I would just ask him to notify the chamber so that his client, Mr. Kusampan, would have an opportunity to comment. The first group of documents that I would like to present to the chamber relate to testimony related to Nguyen Chea's involvement in the military. He has, as we've repeatedly heard, denied that he had any involvement in the military. However, there are three documents, interviews that were conducted of Ing Seri, where Ing Seri on three different occasions has made very clear that Nguyen Chea was a member of the military committee and had military responsibilities. The first of those documents is
militaire et avait des responsabilités. Tout d'abord, D
366/7.1.656, which I believe has been assigned an E3 number of E3/94. It is the July 1981 interview of Ing Seri by Elizabeth Becker.
And at
English ERN 00342501 through 342502, French ERN 00602000, and Khmer ERN 00578895. Ing Seri states that security matters were the responsibility
dans laquelle Ing Seri insiste
of Pol Pot,
que les questions militaires étaient la responsabilité de Pol Pot, Nguyen Chea, Sao Pim et Son Sen,
who would report to the standing committee on such matters.
Qui faisait rapport au comité permanent sur ces questions.
15 years later, Ing Seri's organization, the Democratic National
tard,
Union Movement,
l'organisme
issued
de
a document titled The True Fact about Pol Pot's dictatorial regime. This document is dated
Pot.
September 1996. It's a document that
document
was during these proceedings shown by Judge Laverne to witness Longren. This document IS 20.3 and the relevant ERN site is English 00081215, French ERN 00614094, and Khmer ERN 00224430430. And in this written document, it is stated that the security committee included Pol Pot, Nguyen Chea, and Son Sen, who, quote, decided all the killings and massacres, end of quote. And 3 years later, on the 4th of January, 1999, Ing Seri again stated that decisions on arrests and executions were, quote, made by Pol Pot, Nguyen Chea, Son Sen, and S21 itself. This is a January 1999 interview that is IS 20.7 at English 00081571, French ERN 00607965, and Khmer ERN 00172247.
And Mr. President, as these are three statements from a fellow accused and member of the standing committee that contradict Moon-Jae's statement that he was not involved in the military committee, I would want to give the opportunity to the accused Moon-Jae to respond to these documents if he wishes.
The President, Mr. Nunchia.
Monsieur Nunchia.
Nunchia. I was not in the military committee.
Je ne siégeais pas au comité militaire.
I was at the assembly. So I was the president of the state presidium. How could I involve in the military affairs?
Comment pourrais-je avoir eu quoi que ce soit à voir avec les affaires
militaires? So there is a mistake in this document.
Il doit y avoir une erreur dans ces documents.
President, the prosecution, you may continue.
Oui, la parole est à l'accusation.
Thank you, Mr. President. The next document we would like to present is document D262.26. And in particular, English ERN pages 00168465 through 168470, French ERN 00698444 through 698450, and Khmer ERN 00679792 through 679802. And this is a report that appears in the January 1977 FIBUS
records.
That is a report entitled Nunchia speaks on Cambodian Nunchia Army anniversary
parle à l'occasion de l'anniversaire de l'armée
from the Phnom Penh Domestic Service in Cambodia,
Phnom Penh,
captured on at 0400 GMT Greenwich time on the 17th of January 1977, which, given the time difference, would be would have been the 18th of January 1977 here. The document is identified from the broadcast as excerpts of a speech by Nunchia, chairman of Cambodian People's Representative Assembly Standing Committee and acting Prime Minister at the 16 January mass rally in Phnom Penh, marking the 9th anniversary of the Cambodian Revolutionary Army. I would also note, we would also present a document D248/6.1.14, which is the same broadcast, only as reported by the BBC summary of world broadcast. It also identifies this broadcast as a speech by Nunchia. The significance of that, and the reason we have identified both of these, is that in the event the accused are challenging the authenticity, there are two different entities, both FIBUS and the BBC summary of world broadcasts, that picked up this radio broadcast from Phnom Penh and reported it as a speech, or excerpts of a speech from Nunchia. I will read a passage from the Phoebus version, because the BBC one is a summary of the broadcast, while the Phoebus version has the entire broadcast itself. And in that Nunchea speech, I would read the following passage that is from pages 2 to 3, the second or third pages of this, which is at ERN 00168466667, on the second page of this report, which states as follows, quote, at the beginning of 1967, the traitorous Lon Nol clique waged an internal war, repressing, shooting, and killing innocent people and Cambodian patriots and revolutionaries in the most ferocious manner in large-scale and systematic actions. On 17 January 1968, the secret defense units of our revolution were reorganized as guerrilla units, which were then ordered by our revolutionary organization to attack an enemy position on the bank of Strong Sankey, 11 kilometers above Battambang town, the Bay Damran position, which we completely destroyed. We captured enemy weapons and armed ourselves. This was our first armed exploit. The date, 17 January 1968, was the first day of armed struggle of our all-out people's war against the internal reactionary and counter-revolutionary war of the enemy. This was the birth of our Cambodian revolutionary army. The start of the armed struggle on 17 January 1968 was not accidental. Since 1960, our Cambodian revolutionary organization had drawn up the strategy and tactical lines for revolution in a democratic nation. We realized that the U.S. imperialists, their lackeys, and all sorts of exploiting classes used dictatorship and force in their attempts to kill and terrorize our people. We held the well-defined stand that to crush and overthrow the U.S. imperialists, their lackeys, and all the exploiting classes, political action alone would not succeed. The enemy used arms and totalitarian tools to repress and kill our people. For this reason, after 1960, our revolutionary organization clearly decided that political action and armed violence must be used to overthrow and crush the enemy. End of quote. So, Mr. President, again, at this time, I would like to provide the opportunity to the accused Nunchea, since this was a speech that he gave, to comment on the part of the document I've just read.
Donc, de laisser l'accusé la possibilité de faire des observations sur ce document dont je viens de lire un extrait.
President, Mr. Nunchea, you may proceed. Mr. President,
Monsieur Nunchea, vous avez parlé.
I categorically Nunchea. Object to
Monsieur
the
le Président,
statement.
Je m'oppose catégoriquement
I was
à
never
cette
the
affirmation.
Acting Prime Minister,
je n'ai jamais été Premier
and
ministre
number two,
par
and never made any speeches regarding the military anniversary.
Sur l'anniversaire militaire
if there
que
was a tape, then I would request for a tape.
S'il y a un enregistrement,
a tape recording my voice or somebody else,
ou si quelqu'un m'a enregistré, pour que nous puissions vérifier, c'est-à-dire s'il s'agit de ma voix ou de celle de quelqu'un d'autre.
In this affair was Sun Sen,
c'est Sun Sen qui
myself.
Représentait Pol Pot sur ces questions,
I was at
pas
the
moi.
National Assembly. I was not
J'étais
involved
à l'Assemblée nationale
in this
et je ne participais
affair.
Pas aux affaires militaires.
Thank you.
President, the prosecution, you may continue.
Le président, la parole est à l'accusation.
Mais
je remarque que la défense de Yang Sari
devrait être. Thank you, Mr. President. Just a technical matter. I believe we were informed that documents have to be in all three languages, and if they're not,
qu'il fallait que les documents soient en trois langues.
Leave must be sought before.
Et que s'ils ne le sont pas.
Putting the documents out to a
witness
or to the court. Now, I could be mistaken, but it's my understanding that this document has not been translated into the other two languages. And I would appreciate having some guidance, at least, you know, is leave required or are the parties free to use one language?
It matters not to me. It's for future purposes, Your Honor. Ce n'est pas nécessairement pour moi, mais c'est pour référence future.
If I may respond, Mr. President, at the start, unless somehow I forgot. At the start of this document, I read the English, Khmer, and French ERNs. It has been translated. If counsel wishes me to repeat those, I will. But it is part of the record.
La défense souhaite que je répète les ERN. Je peux le faire, mais je crois que c'est dans la transcription.
Le président,
la Chambre souhaite rappeler
aux partis que lorsqu'un document est versé au débat, il faut que ce document existe dans les trois langues de travail du tribunal. La Chambre a déjà tranché cette question. C'était une demande d'ailleurs présentée par les convocats principaux pour les parties civiles. Co-avocat qui souhaitait donc utiliser un document dans l'audience précédente. Et compte tenu du fait que le document n'avait pas été traduit dans les deux autres langues de travail des CETC,
so I believed all parties are well aware of that.
Le document avait été rejeté. C'est pourquoi.
So I believe parties will endeavor their best to provide the documents
that exist in three languages. La Chambre espère que les parties feront de leur mieux pour présenter les documents qui existent dans les trois langues de travail.
Special circumstances,
sauf dans quelques cas particuliers,
in our written ruling.
Comme
you may
il est indiqué dans notre décision.
The President, could you again provide the EIN of the latest documents in your presentation?
Du dernier document que vous nous avez présenté.
Yes, I'm happy to do that, Mr. President. The last document that I read from, which is from document
D262.26,
and the relevant ERN pages are English 00168465 through 168470, French ERN 00069844444 through 698450450, and Khmer ERN 00679792 through 679802. And just to complete the record, the quote that I read from came from English ERN 168466 through 67, Khmer ERN 00679796, and French ERN 00698446. I would proceed to another document at this point, Mr. President, or if it's time for our morning break, I will stop for the moment.
Peut-être est-ce le moment de prendre la pause matinale.
President, thank you. The prosecution, the time
merci
is now appropriate
le
for a break.
Le moment est en effet venu de prendre la pause matinale.
Nunchi, if there is any document of my appointment as a deputy prime minister, I would like to request to see that document.
Qui montre que j'ai été nommé premier ministre par intérim, je demande à voir ce document.
President, the document identifications have been provided.
Les codes des documents.
Or maybe your defense counsel or the counsel's assistant.
Peut-être que votre conseil ou son adjoint peut vous aider.
In hard copy so that you can read.
Ils peuvent vous l'imprimer de sorte que vous puissiez le lire.
អង្គជំរះបានសម្រេចរួចហើយការប្រើប្រាស់
The president, the chamber has already ruled.
La chambre.
The documents already exist in the Zilab system.
Ces documents sont dans le Zilab.
Unless you have any other ground to believe that the document is a fabricated one,
et à moins que vous ayez bonne raison de croire qu'il s'agit d'un faux document,
otherwise we will not give you the floor again.
Nous ne vous laisserons pas la parole une fois de plus.
We will consider the request upon any special circumstances.
Nous considérerons des requêtes. Les circonstances.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honour. Due to the health issue and in particular the back pain of my client, Mr. Inzari,
he wishes
to waive his right to directly participate in the proceedings for the entire day, but to follow the proceedings in the holding cell downstairs.
Il souhaite être autorisé à suivre l'audience depuis la cellule temporaire.
Le président,
la chambre est saisie d'une requête déposée par la défense de Yexari
for his client. Not to directly participate in the proceedings, and instead to follow the proceeding in the holding cell downstairs.
L'intéressé demande l'autorisation d'assister à l'audience depuis la cellule temporaire.
That is due to his health issue.
Pour raison de santé.
The chamber agrees to the request.
La chambre fait droit à cette demande.
For his participating in the proceeding in the holding cells downstairs, which has already been arranged. The defense counsel is requested to immediately deliver the waiving letter by the accused, either with his signature or thumbprint.
Doit porter la signature ou les empreintes digitales
de l'accusé. You are instructed to link the proceedings to the holding cell downstairs so that Mr. Yengsari can follow
pour
the proceeding
que
from that
puisse suivre
location.
L'audience depuis la cellule temporaire.
The time is now appropriate for a break.
Le moment est venu d'interrompre le débat.
We shall take a 20-minute break.
Ceux-ci reprendront dans 20 minutes à 10h50.
Agents
de sécurité, veuillez ramener Yengsari dans la cellule de détention temporaire.